These two variables, edging and pressure, are essentially what puts you in full control of your skis. So I would recommend practicing turns while consciously playing around with different combinations, and note what happens each time. To carve the skis and not let them slip, there are a few points worth remembering. 1. As your skis cross the fall line, keep the skis always on their edges, and ride the edges throughout the turn. Don't start to flatten the skis until you're ready to make the next turn. 2. Press down on the edges as you are turning, and then relax the pressure after the turn. 3. Keep your upper body and hips turned toward the outside of the turn as your skis are turning across the fall line. Get the entire 25-lesson course on the fundamentals of skiing for the iPhone and iPad, or the eBook Learn to Ski, which includes 83 individual video lessons.